Guys, RetroPixels here once again. We're back on Dirt 4 on the PS4. Now, in the last episode, we took on the Group B Rallycross Cup in a Peugeot 205 T16. Failed miserably, so we subsequently sold that car, the truck for the Pro Truck National Series, and our buggy, so we can take on the Land Rush World Series. So, here we go. Here is the big kahuna. Now, lots of races, lots of chances to smash stuff up. So we're going to make sure everything is tip-top before we even start. We've got full complement of sponsors on board. Managed to gain Speedline Corsa Wheels. Alongside EBC, Slime, Total, Stylo. I can't remember who the other one was. But as always, guys, if you like what you're watching, hit the thumbs up. Don't forget to leave us a comment, tell us what you think. And as always, hit the bell icon and hit the subscribe button. Speedline, Slime, Stylo, Forge. That was it, Forge Motorsport. So we've got to achieve the fastest lap, less than two collisions, complete the event with no vehicle recoveries, complete the event with 4 seconds less penalty, win one race and finish the event in sixth. I think that is totally possible, but as always, we'll soon find out. The first event that will tell us if we're going to do this or fail miserably. Okay, just upgrade all the parts. Everything needs to be. Don't yet have the A-Class R&D, but hopefully during the course of this series we'll be able to unlock that. And that'll be yet another trophy. We like trophies, we? Right, let's go. Vroom, vroom, vroom. That's insane.
Almost time, let's go out fighting today.
Total monsters. Four-wheel drive, 900 brake.
That's right. No qualification today, but you can still compete in the B-Class.
Continue. Let's go and repair.
Mm-hmm.
shop's nice and clean. Let's go.
Get a good start and let's get you a result today. It's a long one as well. Yeah. Heavy rain showers, yeah, you're not long there. Okay. So I'm guessing usual major collisions, penalty time, win one race, finish the event at least eighth. She's faster than that, no vehicle recoveries. Okay. Let's go. Best ever today, pal. Let's see what you can do.
Thank you.
Yep, there we are, bottom of the beach. Hooray. It's my own fault. I was blaming myself. Let's try and do this.
Okay, eyes on the track. Lights about to go. Have a good race. Outside. that's job well done.
Off in the championship. Shocking. 11th. Yes, thank you. That was really good, bro. Nevada. Nevada, 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 where it all began, like 15 episodes ago, no, 14. Where it all began in the buggies, meep meep. Finish the event in a position equal to better your average finishing position, 6th. Complete the event with no recoveries. Achieve the fastest lap, 4 seconds penalty, 2 collisions. Finish the event in the 6th. Okay. I think I managed that, so I should have a jump to start.
Okay, get a good start and let's get you a result today.
Okay. Prepare.
right, good luck today. Give it your best.
About that.
Definitely love that.
Ooh.
That's just about once.
Back to back. So this time it's a longer one, so it's round and back on yourself, and oh, it's this one with the horrible corner. Oh. Oh well, we've just got to do our best. Can't ask for anything more but just to do our best. Come on! Hey, wait for this game to load. There we go. Yes, I know it's raining. Yes, I know. Choose fastest lap, 4 seconds penalty, finished in 6th position. 2 major collisions, no recoveries, win run race. Possible.
Okay, eyes on the track. Lights about to go. Have a good race.
Doing so well until I got bumped at the end. Oh, I'll deal with him again. No, he's up there. Repair, specs.
Okay, get a good start and let's get you a result today.
Ready.
Go!
must have been. Didn't even look where we were in the league. Oh, it's the long, long California, the pro circuit. Yikes. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yep, not even fussed about that now. This is all about just pride. Nothing else.
Alright, I'll be watching over the action. Have a good race. Good luck today. Give me your best. Thank you. Put it behind you and move on.
Oh, sixth overall. Not great, but not bad. Oh, wow. I'll skip one.
You've earned a place in history with this victory. Well done. Now you can choose the Fearless preset, where you can race against the most brutal opponents. You have also taken a step towards unlocking the prestigious Dirt 4 Triple Crown, a title only bestowed to drivers that finish in first place in all three Triple Crown championships.
I didn't finish in first place, okay? Save. Well, that was hard work. Yes, I know. Alright, let's go and see what my elbows looks like. Okay. Alright, let's go and update our sponsors. So, can't have them. Yeah, we'll have Mosul again. Can't have them. Can't have them. And I'm back. Right, hopefully that gives us enough to... Oh, excuse me. If I go up to facilities... This will be the bit where we realise it's like something stupid. R&D. Done. Grade A parts. Bring it on. Right, well, I'm going to finish it there, guys. As always, if you like what you see, or you like watching me make a complete tool of myself, feel free to hit the thumbs up, leave us a comment, tell us what you think, tell me I'm a complete tool. I love it when people tell me I'm a tool. I don't mind. It's part and parcel of the channel. Hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified when we upload more videos. As always, this is RetroPixel saying thank you very much, and I hope you have a good evening. And I'll catch you all soon. Bye-bye.